My name is Ritesh Maheshwari. Before I became a Flipkart seller, I worked with the Controller and Auditor General of India, CAG, posted in Shimla, Himachal Pradesh. I used to dream of owning and running a business, but I didn't know where to start. For me, entrepreneurship is not just about my success, but also the success of others. In my hometown of Jaipur, we have many local artisans and manufacturers who craft products for home decor, home furnishings, and clothing. I wanted to find a way to help them and myself. So I began to source the products from them and sell them on Flipkart. Initially, it took some time to get the ball rolling, but when I started, I got my first order after just 3 to 4 days. The number of orders gradually picked up and I was getting about 10 to 15 orders every day. With the help of Flipkart's advertising and seller team, soon I was bombarded with almost 200 to 300 orders per day, and I haven't looked back. Now I have 25 people helping me. All of India is now our customer base. As a Flipkart seller, all you need is a little bit of hard work and dedication for guaranteed success.